not moving into position. Our AT-AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber. The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Deactivate that uplink. The rebel ships won't be able to make their attack run without it.
Air support urgently requested.
Omega 7 in position.
Need TIE fighter support now.
Affirmative, going in.
Rebel Y-Wing is targeting our AT-AT.
Another Rebel dispatched.
Activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
And the cowards heading for behind.
Rebel uplink is offline. Proceed as ordered.
Uplink station has been taken over by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Fighter support. Affirmative. Fighter support on the way.
Shut down that uplink. Rebel bombers won't be able to provide air support without it. Otherwise, they will cause critical damage to our walkers.
A bomber is targeting our AT-AT.
Affirmative. Heading for your position. You've picked up a rebel. Rebel fighter neutralized.
Attack. Keep the uplinks offline.
Rebel Y-Wings are targeting the walkers.
AT-ST now deployed.
The walker needs protection.
We'll be right back.
this is not
easy. Watch for homing missile.
We've lost a walker.
Down that uplink. Rebel air support won't make it to your location in time without it.
Director Orson Krennic is here to lead the attack.
Bomber has locked onto our walker.
Bombers are locked on our AT-AT.
Turned off. The rebel bombers needed to pinpoint your location.
The rebels have us outnumbered!
Y-Wing has a lock on our AT-AT. Deactivate that uplink now. Our walkers are depending on it.
That's the wrong direction.
Incoming hostile.
Stormtroopers, focus on that uplink. Their bomber squadrons won't be able to target our walkers without it. Rebel bombers are making their attack run. Our walker is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it.
Walker harpooned by enemy speeder. They harpooned the walker. Get those rebels off it.
Heavy laser cannon charged and ready to fire.